Turn backward, O time, in your flight. Make me a child again, just for tonight. And between these covers, we find these immortal favorites. Sleeping Beauty. Remember the lovely princess who was bewitched into a deep slumber until her Prince Charming came to break the spell? Tom Thumb, the little boy who got his name because he was no bigger than a man's thumb. Let's pay this interesting family a visit. Good evening, Mr. and Mrs. Thumb. Where's little Tom? Are you Tom Thumb?
That's me.
Why, I thought you were no bigger than a man's thumb. How did you get so big?
Vitamin B1.
The Grasshopper and the Ant. The story of the industrious little ant and the lazy grasshopper.
You're gonna be sorry. I've worked all summer and put away plenty for the winter. But you lazy thing, you're gonna starve.
The bad boy of the fairy tales. The boy who cried wolf.
Wolf! Wolf! Help! Help the wolf! Wolf! Help! Help! Wolf! 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 Wolf!
What a joy! What a dope!
There's a lad who could stand some discipline.
What a dope!
He'll learn his lesson someday. Jack and the Beanstalk. The story of the boy who climbed a beanstalk, only to be met at the top by a ferocious two-headed giant who forced Jack to run for his life. Almost had him. Why did you quit?
He's been sick.
The wolf in sheep's clothing, the fifth columnist of his day. By means of a disguise, he preyed upon unsuspecting little sheep. Arabian Nights gave us the story of Aladdin and his wonderful lamp. All Aladdin had to do was to rub the lamp and presto, the genie appeared.
I dream of genie with the light brown hair. I dream of genie with the light brown hair.
That nasty kid again.
Whoa, whoa.
What a joke. What a joy.
Hey, young fella. You're going to yell wolf once too often.
Hey, go on. Mind your own business. Can't a guy have a little fun?
A session in the woodshed wouldn't do that boy any harm. And here's a bird you wouldn't mind having in your own home. A goose that lays golden eggs. Hey, wait a minute. You're supposed to lay golden eggs.
Not anymore, brother. I'm doing my bit for national defense.
Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to get her poor dog a bone. Remember this little nursery rhyme?
This little piggy went for to market. This little piggy, he's gone for to stay home. This little piggy, he's have roast beef and smashed potatoes. And this poor little piggy, he don't have anything, all kinds of things to eat. And this little piggy, he's for to crying like anything. Wee, 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 all the way.
Oh, for crying out pit sack, mother. Be careful, my corn.
Cinderella and her glass slipper. The little girl
who... Whoa, help, help somebody, help.
Uh-oh, he's at it again.
Whoa, help, help the wolf.